today I'm going to show you how to make a shaped cap. So let's start. For shaped cap, I need a stapler and 4 A4 papers where 2 will be combined. If you don't have these, just combine 2 of them. So now we are going to take one of them and now we are going to make a fold. Make a fold as per you like. So like this, we have to do till the whole page. So like that, I did the whole page. Now we are going to keep it aside. We are going to take the other. Now we will just fold it in half. Now we are going to put this in this half. With that, we are going to staple it. So like that, you have to staple the pins on the other side. Now we'll staple the pins. We are going to fold it from the half. So we'll again staple it so that it doesn't get removed. From the other side also. So like this, I've completed both the sides. Now we are going to fold it. So now I am going to take the measurement of my hair and now we are going to staple it. So I took the measurement and I stapled it. I designed it with my name. Thanks for watching my video. Please like and share my video. And if you are new to my channel, please subscribe my channel. Till that time, bye bye.